peg one, and then I just do the other one around and push it through and pull.